The affair between Prince Charles and Camilla Parker Bowles, his former girlfriend, shook the monarchy and created global tabloid headlines. The couple, who were both married, started seeing each other secretly after Prince Charles and Princess Diana's 5 years of marriage. In 1994, Prince Charles confirmed the rumors in an interview, admitting to the unfaithfulness to Princess Diana after their marriage had broken down.